I actually joined Qualfon because I wanted to pay my graduation party. It never crossed my mind that I'll be here almost 18 years later.